Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud on their beds. And let the high praise of God be in their mouth and a two-edged sword. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud on their beds. And let the high praise of God be in their mouth and a two-edged sword in their hand. Oh, and praise ye the Lord, O children of Zion. Rejoice in your King and praise his name in the dance. Oh, a timbrel and harp his praises sing. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud on their beds. And let the high praise of God.
Thank the Lord. The Lord, he certainly is good, isn't he? So many people being trampled on. So many people being hurt. Yeah, so many people being trampled on. Being kicked around in the dirt. Crying out, won't someone touch me? Won't someone please care about my needs? They want to know, are you listening with your heart? Well, are you listening with your heart? Or are you listening with your mind? Well, are you listening with your heart? Or have you become so blind? Well, are you listening with your heart? Or have you become so unkind? They want to know, are you listening with your heart? So many people being misunderstood. So many people needing help. Yeah, so many people being misunderstood. Trying to reach out beyond themselves.
Or have we become so blind? Well, are you listening with your heart? Or have we become so unkind? They want to know, are you listening with your heart?
See, the Lord's doing something new in the earth. It's not something he hasn't done before. It's something that he's got to do all over again in a people that will serve him, that will seek him with all their heart. See, the saving of America, rebuilding the wall, and restoring the moral and social fabric of America all over again is not to be left in the hands of unbelievers. So it's going to take a people of praise, of prayer, and of holiness to change America. Did you hear me, church? A people of praise, a people of prayer, and a people of holiness. Let's say those together. Praise, prayer, and holiness. Say it again. Praise, prayer, and holiness. Say it once again. Praise, prayer, and holiness.
There is none.